We'd really like to invite you to come to our exploration of myth and superheroes and Buddhism and Sangha.
I think what really excites me about this is a few things, and we were talking earlier about integration. When I started to practice the Dharma, that was what really inspired me, that I could draw on these different inspirations throughout my life, throughout my childhood, through my imagination, through the cultural references that have developed over my life, and integrate them into what inspires and excites me.
As with everything in life, we have to, like, nothing happens if you aren't moved, if you aren't interested, if you aren't engaged. So I suppose what I see in my own practice of the Dharma and trying to help other people is that we somehow need to make this connection between here's kind of Buddhism, which has got nice ideas and is good for us, we all know that, and here's life and what we're interested in and what we're excited by. And it really, really helps if we can somehow bring those two together. So I think the thing that most deeply moves me in life is this sense of heroism, actually doing something that we don't want to do because it's the right thing to do and it will help other people. And actually, that's the kind of core dharmic move, as it were, you know, going from self-reference to other concern for others. You know, Shantideva says, when I think of my own happiness, I suffer. When I think of the happiness of others.
So I'm really looking forward to this event, to meeting who comes, to hearing about your myths, whether they're superheroes, whether they're fantasy realm, science fiction characters, or whether they're actually more in the human realm. But there is something mythic, something beyond ourselves that we're moving towards, that we're inspired by. So I can't wait to meet you and see you there.